Hi there, this is Mike, Desirous Prime here with my second Star Wars Transformers review. Now today I'm going to be, or tonight rather, depending on whereabouts in the world you are. It's tonight where I am, which I think I'm first. But before I crack on with this, I'm going to just do a couple more shout outs to a couple of people that I missed. Wolfgang One, just some great reviews, and you know, the DVD collection is huge. RuneScape, not quite sure how that goes, but yeah, you do some good reviews as well, and spot on. I mean, it was you I came to help with when, I forgot how to transform the alternator's wheeljack back into a car, so you saved my life on that one. Well, it's sanity, at least, for the time being. What else? Yeah, Marcos the Collector, he's got some crazy shit. It's funny. It is really good. I mean, when I say crazy shit, don't ever take that offensively, because I love crazy shit. So anyway, I'm gonna, if I remember some more, I'll acknowledge them in a future video. I'm gonna crack on with this guy. The AT-AT. You know, you've seen him in The Empire Strikes Back on the planet Hoth. Don't know why they call it Hoth, they should call it Kulth. Yeah, Blue Arcs reference there. Now this guy, I love this mode because simple fact is, I'm still getting my fucking left and right mixed up here. You can't tell it's a Transformer. It just doesn't look like a Transformer. Nowhere. I mean, even the underside, you can't tell it's a Transformer. It just looks like a little model of an AT-AT fighter, which is fucking awesome. Of course, you get with it, you get the little strawberry and cream missile that fits in there, and you push it and wait. And if I didn't press a button, no, I think I'm fine. Let's shift that to one side there. So anyway, vehicle mode, points of articulation, fucking hell. Points of articulation, head goes up and down a bit, mainly for transformation purposes. It swivels, and as with all the first releases of these, inside you get your little stormtrooper, little minifigure dude. Only one of his arms moves because my missus broke his arm off and I had to super glue it. It kind of looks like, I don't know, because my webcam's a bit, you know, Nintendo-like. It kind of looks like something off fucking Super Mario. Anyway, stick his ass back in there and slot the lid down. Now to transform him. Oh, sorry. Points of articulation elsewhere. Legs and the knees, the toes go down the front legs for transformation purposes. Back legs, knees, and they go back as well. Plus some like pretty authentic poses in the snow and stuff like, yeah, I'm walking, I'm an AT-AT, I'm bigger than you. Funnily enough, compare him to the Luke Skywalker snow speeder that I'll be reviewing soon. It's not. Which is funny considering how small the snow speeder was compared to the AT-AT. Well, it wasn't Lego Star Wars anyway. Yeah, so toes don't move back. The feet are on a ball so they can go left, right, front and back, depending on your point of view. Alright, so we're going to transform this bad boy. Right, the first thing we do is, well, first thing I do is push the legs down, because the back legs are going to be the legs. Then here, flip them up, and then the little thing here, just pull that out, keep that out of the way for now. That introduces us to the arms. I'll position them properly in a minute. Pull it up and out, And down we go. Alright, swivel the waist around. And you need to pull these things out. Yep. And back panels there. Pull them out. And they go. Yeah. I'll put the legs down again. Right, then his ass comes up like that. These, I think, go. Yep, it's that way. Made it the wrong way, sorry. Pull them out and down. And then he can put his legs down. Cool. That bit comes down like that. And then this, the AT-AT's head, a fucking camera, that will form, if I can remember, that comes out, that's his gun. The rest of the AT-AT's head will form the snowtrooper, stormtrooper, super trooper, whatever you call its torso. Little bit in the back there, just here. You pull it out, and that is where you find his head. Push it back in. Now, I know people, I cannot like this myself, to have a head come out last, but for the purposes of the transformation, you can't do it. You can't have the head come out last. Legs up. This bit comes round, and the best thing to do is, right, see there's a little ridge there, push it inwards, and then it sits there better, and there, hold the flaps down on his arms, shoulder, sorry, hopeless at human anatomy. Position his arms like that, and then his wrists like that. Arms that way, wrists that way. Drop the gun. Now these legs at the back are quite kibblacious, really. Pop the toes in. And that's what kibblacious means. I just made it up, I think. Pop the toes in. Right, sometimes you can have them sticking up like that and the legs bent. I mean, if they went the other way, the legs turned the other way, yeah, great, we'd have some cannons. But they don't. So I just whack them down here, out of the way. Now, yeah, as I have mentioned, there is quite a bit of kibble on the back. I think that's what you people call it. I think that's what you're referring to. But it is not that bad, really. His legs are a bit skinny, but for an AT-AT, the transformation, you can't really do much and give him chunky legs, can you? Can't really put his gun back in here. Now, at first I was disappointed with the robot mode, especially with the box art. The box art makes him look all kick-ass. And I'm on 8 minutes 53 now, so quick description, my thoughts, it doesn't look that bad, really. I mean, especially with the snowtroopers, they have those long things over the helmets. Come back a bit so you can see it properly. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. It's a bit skinny, a bit like, you know, I want to be the next supermodel or something like that. And the catwalk. But, I like him. I really do. He's a decent transformer, and like I said, his vehicle mode is just remarkable. It's got no signs that it's a transformer. From a distance, I mean, obviously you look close up and it's a crack, but yeah. Anyway, I've got like 15 seconds left. There we are. AT-AT fighter, stormtrooper, cheers, bye.